Mika3d is a company someone told me about, so I headed to their website and noticed it was down. Then I went over to filamentstories.com, jumped into the filament company's database, and searched for Mika3d. I found that they have an Amazon store, and I jumped in there, then lo and behold, they were having a sale on filament, 12 500 gram spools for $119. Does anybody use Mika? I just want to know about their quality. There's a link in the bio.